The city of Durango is looking to replace the 365 credit card meters it installed in 2013. The meters are at times unreadable, and they don't communicate well with city computer systems. The company that sold the city the meters has also been unable to meet the terms of its contract. Instead of buying replacement meters in 2016, the city would like to test out a variety of meters to see which ones would serve the community best.